Welcome back to my channel. My name is Amal, and in this video I'm going to give you guys a tour of a little build that I made. So also guys, sorry for not posting for 1 week. I'll tell you guys why. So what happened was, I've been working on something very very special, and it takes such a long time to complete, and I'm almost done with it. So you guys will be seeing it very soon in the next video, or maybe the one after that. So okay, let's start with the build. And by the way, I'm at my 138 day login streak, and I'm really happy about that. Also guys, this build is like a mint green color with like an off-white. I don't really know how to explain it, but yeah. Okay, let me zoom in because this is what it looks like. First, when you go to the left, okay, let me zoom a little out. Okay, yeah, so first when you go to the left, there's a kitchen area. There's like a dining room. You could actually sit here. Then we have some donuts. You can always have donuts. Okay, there's a floating donut, but let's not talk about that. Okay, so I have like a little mini fridge inside the counters. That's really nice. We have an oven, a microwave, and like this. So this area, guys, all of this, the tables, let me show it to you guys. This area, and this like a little barrier type wall I made. All of this is bricks. Yeah, and I use these, let me check really. Okay, fine. There are some hanging lights or something. I use these because they really brighten up the area. Then we have cabinets on top of the kitchen and oven hood. So, I'm stuck. Okay, so when you go to the left side, we have a nice pet area. I also have one of these lights because it really brightens it up. Okay, so next we have, I got a paycheck. We have some food. What do you call these? I don't remember the name, but we have some water and food for pets. We have a bamboo plant, and I put a unicorn rug. Then on top of it, I made a star, and I put up a star, and that looks real nice. Here we have the bedroom. Okay, I'm stuck right now. Sorry. It's because like when I'm zoomed out, I cannot see. This is what it looks like. Oh, let me change the color of it. Sorry, guys. I hate when this happens, like whenever you lean against things, it's always like that. Okay, fine, let me just zoom out. Okay, so this is the bedroom. This is what it looks like. It's very I don't know how to explain it, but I just use some stairs. I put up a window here. I put a bamboo plant to like kind of section it out. I cannot even speak. Okay, so we have some stairs, we have a bed, and I use the chopping boards to make a pillow. Then I use bricks right here, and I added mirrors, and I feel like that looks really nice. And to fill out the empty space, I put a tiny window. Okay, so here we have a lounge area. Here we have the cloud chair. I love the cloud chair so much. I don't know why, it's just so nice. And it says sweet home on the barrier. So let me show you. This is a lamp, by the way, guys. The black one, I used it as like, what do you call it? A shelf. I don't know how to explain it, but yeah, I put up a mic in there and a unicorn, and we have this nice couch. I used chopping boards to make pillows. Then we have a shelf right here. I made it out of bricks, and we have some books, candles, and penguin lamp, and a bamboo plant on top of it, and the TV. I love the TV so much. So guys, I'll tell you guys how to make this TV in a separate video, so stay tuned for that. I cannot speak. Okay, so I'm thinking of making a video that I tell you guys the building hacks, and I think it would be really nice. So yeah, and here we have a unicorn. By the way guys, I made a neon unicorn. This, it's unnamed, but yeah. So let me show you guys the unicorn bed that I made. 1 second, my unicorn is being really mean. Okay, so this is a bed. I added chopping boards on it, and I added a brick. The chopping boards are like pillows, and this is a brick. And then I added a unicorn lamp on top of it, and then like you can just put your unicorn and any pet to sleep. So it looks like the unicorn is sleeping with a unicorn stuffed toy. It's so cute. And here I put up a barrier to cover the other room because I know I just didn't like it. But then I, on top of the barrier, put this drawing metal board. I literally cannot speak. This drawing metal board, and I added some emojis like the flowers. Look, I feel like it looks nice. And here we have like a nice area. I added a fancy mirror. I don't really remember what you call it, but I added that. I made a shelf. These are bricks. I added chopping boards, and I added some flowers. So this part, I feel like this part that I'm going to show you guys next is my favorite area. Look guys, this is a closet area. you guys can, oh my god. So here we have a nice poofy chair with a poof, and it says accessorize. Oh, oopsie. And it says accessorize, and I feel like it's real nice. So this is my closet area. But by the way, this wall is like mirror. I put mirrors on it. Here we also have mirrors. Then these are counters. Oh my god. Okay, so let me just zoom in and show you. Okay, so this is counters. Then the rest, this part, all of this area, border type, is bricks. And you guys, can you guys see this black line? I don't know, that it looks like it's kind of hanging the clothes like this. It is, but the text, like, look, it says change text. So let me show you guys what I did. I added these like underscore marks like 8 times, and it gives the look that it's like a hanger type thing. I don't know what you call it, but yeah. Then I use chopping boards to make clothes, and I use books for this. It looks like some clothes are hanging and some are like folded. Yeah. Then we have this. I put a chandelier, the triple hanging lights on a disc, and I feel it looks really good. Here we have the bathroom area. So the build that I made this time, I like changed the landscape area. I usually, on builds that I do this, the closet area is like the bathroom area. I usually make the bedroom here and the kitchen is there. So I never really add a lounge area, but this time I did. I thought, why not? Okay, so we have the bathroom area. We have a bath. This wall has mirrors on it. It definitely looks better in the daytime, but right now, yeah. We have a little shelf with some candles and books. It says splash in here because, yeah. I feel like the wall looked kind of empty, so I just added a splash sign in there. And we have a counter with a mirror, and we have this, and we have a penguin lamp. I don't know why it just turns off and on. I don't know what's happening with that. Oopsie, I'm glitched. Okay, fine. Why do I have to be glitched? And guys, comment down below if you want me to make a video of where I tell you guys how to use these hacks and stuff and this unicorn bed. Comment down below if you guys want me to actually make a video on how to make that. And my unicorn, it has a lot of needs, so yeah. Okay guys, so this was it for my video. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, smash the like button, hit the notification bell, and I'll see you guys next time. And guys, there's something very special coming in the next video or the one after that. So stay tuned for that, and I'll see you guys next time. Till then, bye.